It's go time.
Order of the stone formation in 3, 2, 1. What happened to Order of the Stone Formation?
Order of the Stone Formation? I thought you said Order of the Pig Formation.
Why would she say Order of the Pig Forma? What's Order of the Pig Formation?
Guys, chill out. Let's go.
Aha. Hey Axel, do that thing.
No, I don't wanna do it, it hurts.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, won't stop until you do it, do it, do it, do it.
Okay, fine.
Woohoo. Woohoo.
Well,
here we go.
Thanks, Steve. See you next week.
All right, guys. You know the drill. Let's get that bag from Radar. Give me that.
Over here.
Keep away.
I'll take that.
Hey!
That was awesome.
I know. We should do this more often.
We should. Anyways, let's find a sitting room with a TV so what we can watch TV.
Wow. This is really good.
I know, right?
Hello. Welcome to Back on Town News. Today, Rowan came back from the dead for the third time. So if any of you heroes are watching this, please kill Rowan for all of us.
I thought I freaking killed Rowan for real. But no. He came back for the third time. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr know why? Because Rowan came back again. They tricked me.
Calm down, calm down, calm down. I'm sure that we can defeat him again.
I have a person who can help us again.
Who, Axel?
Tristan Rix 10.
Ah, I cannot wait to build my own city. Hey Freddy, are we there yet?
No, but I heard that Rowan came back on the radio.
Go back to Beacon Town.
Now?
Now.
You're staying here one more time?
Yes. Please just go. Come back here after we defeat Rowan one more time.
But...
just... go. Who the heck threw these French fries from MC Donald's on the freaking ground? Oh. Hi. Why did you throw these French fries on the ground? Not gonna freak out. Please just tell me.
Petra threw the fries on the ground because she freaked out because Rowan came back.
That's okay. At least we can pick it up. Okay. What should we do now?
Since Rowan came back for the third time, we need to get prepared. Follow me.
Ugh. I cannot believe that Petra almost killed me for the third time. Well, since I'm out of the Lada, I need to get Darth Vader, Emperor Palpatine, and evil Petra out of the Lada.
Come on, guys. Get up. We have a job to do.
Great. Great. Just great. We almost got killed in the lava.
I know that, but as you can see, my eyes are back to the yellow pupils and red eyes.
That's good to hear, but what are we going to do now?
Since our old plans didn't work, we have to come up with a better plan this time.
And how exactly are we gonna do that?
If you don't want to do it, I will do it myself. I got it. We go to Beacon Town, blow up most of the buildings, and kidnap Petra again.
Are you kidding me? Why would we kidnap Petra again? We just did that.
We're doing it again, and that is final. We're taking our stormtroopers.
Okay. Jeez. You don't have to scream at us.
I can scream at you whenever I feel like it, because I am the boss. Now, get ready.
Okay, you guys. We are going to split up just like we did at Slenderman's Forest.
Splitting up? Are you kidding me? Fine. I will come with you.
Good. And Radar, Olivia, Axel, Lucas, and Jesse, I need you to secure Beacon Town so that it will not get destroyed again.
Us? Why us? How are we gonna secure Beacon Town when there's TIE fighters coming from the sky?
Oh. Yeah. Why don't you use guns?
Oh crap. Rowan is coming.
Hey Petra. Remember me?
Yes, I do, you psycho. I cannot believe you came back.
You freaking little idiot. You are a man-child. I'm going to destroy the entire solar system for real. But first, let me do my thing that I've been wanting to do. Stormtroopers, attack.
TIE fighters coming in. Go. Come on, man, go, 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 go.
They are in the bag.
What the heck are they doing in the bag?
Hey idiots. Over here.
You.
Yeah. Keep it going, that's it.
Are you kidding me? You sent me to go with you, to fight the most dangerous villain on the planet, and you don't load the shotgun.
Say hello to my little friend.
On the TIE fighter. Hit the button.
What button? What button? There are a million buttons.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Why? Yeah. Go. Go fight Rowan while I fight these stormtroopers. Hey bucket heads. Over here.
Ready to fight Petra. What are you gonna do about it? I will come back with a new plan. I swear. We will come by.
Yeah. We did it.
Yay. We did do it.
But Rowan is still not dead. He returned to his home. So, Rowan is coming back with a new plan.
Darn 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 darn.
What the heck is wrong with Rowan?
I don't know, but he is so stupid.
Hey! I heard that.
I don't care. You are stupid.
Hey! Shut up!
No. You shut up.
That is it. Come here, you idiot.
Jeez. General Durpin is stupid.
That's what she said.
Did you just make a that's what she said joke?
Yes, I did.
Come here, idiot.
Well, this is awkward.
Not anymore.
What do you mean, not anymore?
We can't give up now. Petra is powerful when she kicked me in the stomach. So we need a better plan.
We got a plan.
Hey! Shut up!
Anyways, I have a better plan. An even better plan. We destroy Beacon Town with the ultimate bomb, and then we kidnap all of the heroes, except Luke Skywalker and Han Solo.
Are you sure that will work?
Yes. I'm sure. Now, get ready again. We're not gonna give up, Luke, and die this time. Let's go.
So, Rowan didn't come back for like an hour. Maybe he gave up or something.
Yay. Maybe he gave up.
Actually, I did not give up. I'm back.
Oh crud.
Oh crud is right. We're about to kidnap you and destroy the world.
You know what? No. No way. We're out of here. Come on, you guys.
Screw it. Let's fight.
Oh shoot.
You are coming with us. Or I should say, we can do this. Yes, I knocked them out.
Mission accomplished, Max. Let's go.
Wait, aren't you going to help me lift these guys up?
Darn it, why do I have to carry these two?
I hate to tell you this, man. I kind of ate a lot of tacos today. Like, Alert.
Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
What took you so long, bro? We just got Axel, Olivia, and Radar, and you're not even surprised.
It took us like 2 minutes. What do you expect?
Screw it. We're going back to Coruscant, right now.
That's what she said.
Hey! Shut up!
Guys. Guess what Rowan just did?
We know. Rowan kidnapped Petra and her friends.
That's right. But without Petra and her friends, Rowan might come with the ultimate bomb, and it might be the end of the universe. But the only thing that we have to do is
save them.
Yes. That is totally right. So let's gear up. Okay. Here, we go. Petra, here we come.
I will deal with Petra. You take the rest of them to the private room.
Okay.
Okay. I will put the same stuff on Petra just like I did before.
How did you do that so fast?
The Force. Now let's go ahead and shut up. Shut the heck up. Get up. Shut up. Come with me. Stop it. Or do you want me to take the stuff off of you and change your hair and hat back to normal? Fine. I will take that stuff off of you in 20 minutes. Stop it!
What did you do to Petra?
Rowan is taking care of her. And he is torturing her.
No. He cannot torture her.
He is right now. And you are staying in here for the rest of your life.
No. 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 No 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 no. No oh 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 oh. Don't do this to us.
Too bad. Goodbye.
How are we going to get out?
I don't know. But we will never see Petra again.
What? No. This cannot happen. This has to be a dream.
It's not a dream.
Stop. It has been 20 minutes. Now let me take that stuff off of you. Stop. Stop it. Stop it right now.
Oh. My. Thank you so much.
I don't care. Now, let me show you something. Do you like Jesse?
Yes. I do. What about him?
Well, I tortured Jesse while you were knocked out.
What? No, oh. Please tell me that you didn't do this.
Actually, I did.
Nah, I oh.
Do you really think Jesse is important to you? Well, he isn't.
For killing my best friend in the world, I am going to fight you.
You are on.
Okay, you guys. Before we get inside, we got to say our chant. Here we go.
Pineapple.
Pineapple?
Oh, I'm sorry. I just love pineapples. Let me try again.
Orange. God dang it, dudes, do you not understand? Say the chant, power.
Okay, dude. I just love oranges. Let me try again.
Power.
Power.
Good. Now, charge. Hey, Rowan. Look behind you.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Tristan Roxxten, Luke Skywalker, and Han Solo. Wasn't expecting to see you here.
Shut up. And it's time for you to give up.
Oh really? Do you want me to fight you? Okay. In 3, 2, 1, bro oh 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 oh.
Come on, Petra. Let's get out of here.
Get those idiots. Attention everyone. Petra is escaping. Go get her before she escapes. If you don't, I will force choke you.
Oh crud, oh crud, oh crud.
Holy crud. They are chasing us. We need immediate backup.
I cannot believe that Rowan came back and kidnapped Petra.
What's going on here?
Oh. Hello, Princess Leia.
How did you know my name, Magnus?
Han Solo told me. And how did you know my name?
I read about you back at the house. And where is everybody?
They left to go kill Rowan.
Why would they kill Rowan? Rowan is a nice person.
Not anymore. He turned evil because he jumped into a pool of lava and joined the Empire. And he is also gonna end the universe.
He is gonna what? Don't worry, Magnus. I will help you. As long as you help me find Luke.
Good. Follow me.
Open up the Millennium Falcon now.
Chill out. We are trying to open this idiot right here.
I agree, because it might take like 2 seconds.
Get inside.
Darn it.
Now Rowan is going to force a choke us.
Did they escape?
Yes, they did.
You like that? Does that feel good?
No, we don't. It feels horrible. Stop it. Now.
Shut up. I don't care.
Okay. We are going back home to gear up to defeat Roan. And...
why is that ship coming towards us?
What are you talking about? What was that?
It was me.
Magnus?
Yes. It's me. I am sorry that I crashed into your ship.
Are you gonna talk about me or what?
Sorry. I also brought Princess Leia too.
Oh yeah. Princess Leia is here. Woo.
Look out.
Oh crap.
No. Magnus and Leia are dead.
No. We are fine.
Phew. That's a relief.
Oh crud. It's evil Petra.
That's right. Now bring Petra to me so that I can talk to her. I'm coming. What do you want, evil me?
No.
Ready to fight Petra? Yes, I am. Let the best person win. Ugh. Why you little? My sword. It hurts. What a lame battle. Oh crud. My friends. They are still with Roan. You came back for me.
Of course we did. Now let's go home and gear up to defeat Roan.
Wait. We can't go home just yet. We need to rescue our friends. They have been captured too.
What? No.
Take us back to Roan now.
Fine.
Come on. The coast is clear.
Hello. Somebody help us. Oh my gosh. You came to rescue us. Thank goodness.
Now let's go before Roan comes back.
Yes. Fresh air. How did we get into the Millennium Falcon that quick?
Easy. I just used a portal gun to take us to the Millennium Falcon.
Come on, Han Solo. Go, 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 go.
I'm home.
Roan, we have some terrible news.
What is it?
Jesse and his friends escaped.
You better tell me that you're lying.
We are not messing around. We saw that the door was open. So Jesse and his friends escaped.
Oh my gosh. Patrick the Psycho rescued them. That is it. Darth Vader and Emperor Palpatine, go destroy Beacon Town.
Why? We don't have enough weapons to destroy the town. Can we take your creations?
Yes, you can. But if you kill all of them, I'm going to be so mad.
Okay. Jez. We are going now.
Gosh. People have so much to learn. But if Darth Vader, Emperor Palpatine, my creations, and all of my TIE fighters are dead, I'm going to kill Petra myself.
Where have you been?
I got sick.
That sucks.
Guys?
What's going on?
No. Petra disappeared. Where did she go?
Get over here.
Oh crud. It's Emperor Palpatine. What are you doing here?
I am going to destroy this town.
What did you say?
I said, I am going to destroy the entire town.
No, 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 no. Please don't destroy my town. I worked very hard to make this town.
I don't care. Rowan told me to do it. Now, goodbye.
We have to stop Emperor Palpatine from destroying Beacon Town.
But how?
Follow me to my house.
Guys. Did you know what happened to Petra?
No. What happened to her?
She disappeared after she got shot with a bullet.
Are you kidding me? Darth Vader must have done that. Or Emperor Palpatine.
That does it. We are going to my house right now to gear up.
What is this place? Soren? Is that really you?
Yes. It's me. Remember the time when I ran off?
Yes. But I wasn't even there before you ran off. I had the wither sickness.
Okay then. And this kid took me to this place.
That must have been Rowan. We are worse enemies.
Yes. That was him.
How long have you been trying to get out of here?
For a long time. It was rough.
Hello Petra and Saren. It's me. Rowan. And I took you to this place so that you will never defeat me. And I am going to do something. Watch the screen. Ha.
Wait. What is Rowan doing?
The time has come. Execute Order 66.
Yes, my lord.
I am really sorry that happened. That was the most shocking thing I've ever seen. They killed mostly everybody.
I am so done with Rowan. I'm going to kill him.
But how are you gonna do that? We don't have an exit portal.
Just make one.
Okay. I have all of the ingredients in my pocket.
Okay. Make the portal. Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Okay, 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 okay. Jeez.
Thanks. Now jump it in and see if you can escape this place.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
We made it.
Come on. We are almost there.
Petra, it's you.
And Soren?
It's him. It's you.
Hello, old friend.
I saw Soren in an unknown place that you've never seen before.
So after you got shot with a bullet, you vanished, and you were sent to an unknown place?
Yes. I didn't know that I was gonna get shot in the stomach with a bullet.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go to your house.
Okay. Let's go.
General Delping.
What do you want, Plume Striker?
Can I drive the TIE fighter?
No.
Let me drive it right now.
I said no.
Let me drive it. I want to drive it. Give me the wheel. Give it to me right. Freaking now, dirty stealer. Give it to me right now,
right now, you spoiled brat. Great. Look at what you have done. You ruined the TIE fighter. You know what? I am quitting this stupid job.
Me too. This job sucks anyway.
You want to go to the beach or something?
Yes.
Okay. Here is the plan. Wait. Where is Radar?
I am right here. I was looking for you guys for 10 minutes now.
Okay then. It's a good thing that you found us. Now here is the plan. I go attack Emperor Palpatine, and Petra, you go destroy Rowan, and the others, you save Beacon Town from destruction.
But how? I don't have any new armor.
Petra, follow me to my armor room. Do you want the same armor that you had on before?
Yes. I need the force band to choke Rowan. And I want the electric arm to shock Rowan with it.
Okay. Go put it on.
How do I look?
You look great. Now, let's go. Okay. I am going to fight Emperor Palpatine. See you on the other side.
I'm coming for you, Rowan.
There you are, Rowan. Why did you abandon us?
Oh, Xander. I thought that you or your sister would never get here.
Excuse me? Why are you acting so mean?
Because I turned to the dark side.
That's crazy talk.
Oh yeah. Well, do you see this lightsaber in my hand? Well, Emperor Palpatine changed my lightsaber color from blue to red. And do you want to see my eyes? Okay. In 3, 2, 1.
No. You can't be serious. Rowan, our brother has turned to the dark side.
Yeah! Now it's time for me to finish you off by throwing you in that lava.
No. I am not going to die. I am out of here.
Yeah! Run away, you sick twisted freak. Now, it's time to deal with Corti. Get ready to die.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Tristan Roxton. I have been waiting for you. Ready to give up?
No. I will never give up. I am a fighter, like Petra before me.
You asked for it, boy. You will die.
I saw you.
No. I did this to save your life. Just go.
But what about you?
Don't worry about me. Just go.
Are you ready to die? I thought so.
Hey. What are you doing?
I'm learning.
You call that learning?
Of course I do. What do you expect?
That's not learning. It's torture.
I don't care if it's torture. Also, why are you here?
I am here to destroy you.
Not if you destroy me first. And if you're not with me,
Then you're my enemy.
I was your enemy all along. Dummy.
Who are you calling dummy? Huh. That. Is. It. Bring it on, warrior. That didn't get me that time. Going to give up?
Not this time. Because this time I am going to finish you.
We'll see about that. Underestimate my power.
Don't try it. You are not gonna come back again, Rowan. I defeated you for the fourth time.
Well, guess what? I came back four times in a row because you did not give me your last words.
You are nothing but a monster. You tried to destroy the solar system four times. I want you dead forever.
I hate you.
Goodbye, Rowan. Forever.
It works.
I never want to see you again. You are a psychopath, a monster, and a jerk. I hope you never come back.
We did it, Petra. It's finally over. Now we don't have to deal with Rowan ever again.
I know, right? It is a dream come true.
Oh. And I forgot. I called Freddy Fazbear again to pick me up. To build my city. Tristan Rocks 10 City. I called him after the disaster ended.
Oh. I am sorry to hear that. Are we going to see you again?
Yes, you are.
Hi Tristan Rocks 10. I am happy to see you again. Are you ready to go build your own city?
Yes, I am. I think.
But, now let's go.
Bye everyone.
I really am gonna miss him.
Don't worry. He will give us the address to his city.
Okay.
So, what should we do for our celebration?
How about we go to the beach?
That sounds like a good idea, but summer is over.
Oh yeah. Right. I forgot that summer is over.
How about we go to the park?
Are you serious? Are we kids? No.
Oh yeah. I forgot that we are not kids.
We can go to the movie theater.
That's too expensive.
Oh yeah. The movie theater is expensive.
How about we go bowling?
We just did that.
Oh yeah.
We can go to Lagoon.
That's way too expensive.
Oh yeah. Lagoon is way too expensive.
How about we throw a celebration party?
A celebration party?
Yes. We can get food, snacks, TV, movies, etc.
A celebration party? That is an awesome idea. Let's go with that.
Oh yeah boy, yeah.
Wahoo!
Yeah.
You're dead again. She murdered you. I will revive you. And I will make sure I never get grounded again.